MMTs, live trade, Tina, you got on the bottom down here. And as I said, on any real bottom, the way to confirm it is the up bar is greater than that one. And this is all live right now. But that narrow range 9-minute bar stayed at a high level, and the secondary bar was much bigger than that bar. Okay, now the teeny lines, which is $1.25 per line, is that you stay elevated there, and that we just made a high of 0.4 here, and that's 0.00. So we want to see that run up there, and we want to see the elevation. The IR stamp that I did here, everything proves now you're going to be looking to hold half of that bar. And you're going to be looking to stay above 75 for an extended period of time. That you would see a third bar off of the pullback bar is that you set up at this teeny level to break higher to the next teeny levels up. That only happens when that stays elevated, and this is not going the right way. It's 0.3. That's why we're having weakness. Watch that current IR, but that the pullback is diminished, and that you expand up at the next teeny line and build another third breakout bar. Breakout one, the length, the shallow pullback like it was in here. To confirm it, you have to have another bar up here. You have to keep that teeny expansion equal strength. And this has all happened in 26 minutes.